So I used to have a barber, he moved, but he told me the guys at the shop, you know, they would take care of me. I went to each one of them, see, you know, which one could do like the similar style. It was just like too inconsistent. So right. I just started growing it out and just came going for like tapers.
When you came in with this cut, I felt like this was already like a pretty good style for yourself. Maybe what we could do is enhance it today. Like I'd always advise, like even myself having a widow's peak there. It's nice to have a mid part just because it casts a shadow over the hairline there and it makes it look sharper and fuller as well. Most I would change about this is just like doing a scissor work on top, layering this some more,
yeah.
So that you can see some more flow on the side. We take it down a little bit more, a little shorter, so that it doesn't protrude out this much,
yeah.
Here we can take that in tighter so the mid part stands out a bit more. Okay, the main thing is taking some weight off too as well,
yeah.